It elicits, unbidden, feelings of reverence and awe.